الله تعالى وبركاته. السلام عليكم يا شباب، في مرتين وانا اندرت رجعلكم في جديد مع الفاير يونيكورن. كيف احنا نقدر نحط الاحجار عليها؟ هذا السؤال جدا very important. Oh my god. Okay, so overall HP type of masters, it depends about how you're going to use her or where exactly. If you need her as a support, like just only for the shield and the defensive break in the same time, ولا انك تحتاجها مثلا كدامج dealer. So my unicorn, she is both. She can do a damage, a lot of damage. She can CC, she can also defensive break and a shield, really good shield. Not bad, alright? ال HP حقها هنا زي ما احنا شايفين 21000. طب ليش احنا نحتاج ال HP؟ Why do we need an HP? Okay, there we go. This is really good question. Well, because of the second skills here, create a shield that 30% of your max HP. Alright, that is on yourself. And 20% on the other alliance. So yeah, there we go. This is survivability for 3 turns, guys. It's not only for 2 turns. Plus, if you max out her skills out, okay, you're not, the cooldown is going to be only for 3 turns. So the shield is gonna be on your masters the whole time. That is for the support. You don't have to switch the form if you need the shield to be up, okay? But if you need to, I mean, to do a little bit damage or defensive break, you have to change the form every time to get the cooldowns back on for the defensive break. Alright, let's talk about the speed now. خلينا نشوف السبيد ليش احنا نحتاجه. أول حاجة defensive break. Nice, we can start first, defensive break everyone, and GG. The second thing, if we need, like, it depends about the situations. If you need, like, your team is ready for the defensive break, there is no immunity for the target against you, okay? So you can go clearly for defensive break, you go for it. If it's not, then you have to go with the shield. So it depends about the situations, that's why we need a lot of speed on her. Hello? Let's go for the critical rate. We're talking now about the critical rate, guys. Hello? Swearing wings. Nice. Passive. Increase your attack bar for 25% with each attack if you land as a critical hit. That is why we need a critical hit, right? So imagine in an arena, there is 4 targets in front of you. Hello? You will land a critical rate on all of them. That means 100% exactly you will receive. So when you get it, and then you are safe to switch form again to the normal form back, so she's gonna be tanky. But if you keep her like this, she would die. That's why you need a very high critical rate. تحتاج كريت مرة عالي عليها عساس انك انت تسوي كريت وتجيك additional turns, you switch back again to the tank form. Yeah, let's talk about the first skill. The first skill, it's stun 25% chance, and if you skills up her skill, it's gonna be 40. انا حاططها ريفنج ديسبير. كنت بفكر انا ايش احط لها الاحجار، فانا قلت والله ديسبير ريفنج افضل حاجه. It's best for her. Revenge, why? She will have the first skills, it's stun, so that we're talking about CC controlling. The disappear. Why disappear? Disappear, she has AoE damage with defensive break and stun in the same time. That's OP. That is OP. And then I will have more percentage to stun the target from the first skill. يعني عندي فرصة إني أنا أقدر أدوخ أي أحد بيهاجمني مثلا. بتسوي له ريفنج وبتدوخه بالفيرست سكيلز. يعني إحنا قلنا 40 ونفس الرونز حقتها. The same rune 25 ل 40 60 65 يا ولد. Yeah damn. I mean good. 65% chance to stun your enemy from the first skill. That's OP guys, alright? طيب, we talk about her, what kind of runes that I give her? Let's see. HP, crit rate, crit damage. HP, speed, crit rate, damage. This is the main stats for her. The same as you guys can see. HP, crit rate, and crit damage all over. Yeah, we didn't check this one. Well, this one is weak. But I just put up only for the speed. And حطيت أنا بس للسبيد. I can change. I can change the runes later on. Okay, so هنا حطيت تحت crit rate, and the next one it's HP, defense, speed, critical damage. Damn. All right, let's go and test her. But I did some RTA with her. It was success, kind of the some of the match. Yeah, not all of them, but still until now I am looking for the good setup for her. خلينا نشوف الاعدادات هنا. أول حاجة كده على السريع. My best. Okay, so I was close to 900 guys, and I dropped down again. Damn. Anyway, Where did I use her? Okay. خلينا نشوف الإعادة هنا. استخدمناها في الـ RTA. It was really, I mean, she was OP, guys. She was really OP. I like her. I like her so much. Alright. So, Village will immunity and in the same time, boost your attack bar. And this is great. With the leader skills also. 50% HP. But he unfortunately remove it. Oh my god. We're gonna watch together what exactly happened. Alright. Did we get anything? Fail. Nice. Revenge and stun. That's exactly what I said exactly from the beginning, guys. So she can revenge stun in the same time 65% to stun it from first skills. Jamil. Okay, we are in a bad situation, guys. Alright. Can we land the defense break? We did. Now it's our chance. If Helena move, she will do a lot of damage. Okay? She will do a lot of damage. We get the cleanse, can we? Yes, there we go. She's gonna move now. Let's see how much damage she gonna do. I'm not gonna know. Okay, 30s. I didn't catch up with this one. Anyway. But she stunned. Yeah, she stunned one master. Nice. طبعا ما ادري جاتها كريت ريت ولا ما جاتها كريت ريت ما لاحظت بس she will get additional turn. If we get land crit rate on all four targets, حلو. She will have another additional turn to switch to the save forms. Yeah. We don't have to worry about that. Well, her HP is going to be reduced 15% when she will be on the human forms. Yeah, but when you guys switch back again, then you will be safe. So that's really OP masters. For me, I would say she's like S tier master. S or double S. Not triple. Okay? But she's good. Alright. هيا نشوف fight تاني. We're gonna watch another fight, guys. جميل. عندنا دحين HP زيادة. 50% HP من اللي طبعا village will هنا. Alright. Resist. Laika. High resisting Laika. That's what I'm talking about, by Yo! بعدوم. Alright. Additional turn. She will have. شوف الاتاك بار حقها فين واصل. خلاص. Almost. Maybe she didn't get one target as a crit. Yeah. She didn't land one target as a crit rate. But now she's safe. Switch form again. طب شلنا تيو مارس. جميل. I mean تساريون. Sorry. Yeah. Okay. بتغير form ثاني مرة. وبنسوي AOE damage again and we got the stun on Thumars. جميل. الاتاك بار حقها لسه مليان. Yeah. She will have. She's. Don't put her on violent, guys. Really. I mean, violent. I don't recommend it for her to be on violent. Try to get some. Additional things from her. As like stun. Vampire. Well. No. I don't like the violent. It's. I mean. Only in one case, if you want her as a vampire, okay? She has to be a knocker with the crit damage, okay? Crit rate, crit damage, high crit damage. And then yes, you can just go on with the vampire wounds. But this spear is nice for CC, like PvP kind of masters, yeah? Alright. طيب. خلينا نجرب هذا حين في الارينا العادية. نشوف هل هتزبط. She's gonna work, yes, no, we don't know. The problem is, any. ما عندي setup مزبوط ليها. راح ناخذها هنا. It's fine. Usually I replace Helena with Laika or Thumars. بعض الأحيان لوشين, double لوشين, and GG. Now she's gonna move. إن شاء الله طبعا تسوي لنا defense. Stun. We need to stun. Yeah. Come on. دوخ مين مين شسو maybe oh come on we didn't get anyone but يعني أهم حاجة إنه هي she gonna move again yeah she gonna move again now the fourth humors maybe can she oh why I didn't kill that one yeah switch forms we try just to stun somebody. Alright, nice. That's why I am saying we need high crit rate So after she's AoE damage everyone, she switch form. If she didn't switch the form, she's dead. Okay? Like this situation, Fumers, he will attack her and then she's dead. Okay? فلازم يكون الكريت حقها مرة عالية يا شباب. Okay. Now support, yeah, as a defense style with the shield. Nice. حط على الاوتو خلاص حيموتوا اوتو موتوا يا حبيبي. نايس. سياره انا غيرت الاحجار حقتها كمان. يا سياره ولا سياره دبابه كلنا غيرت الاحجار للماسترز. اول ماي ماسترز اي تشينج ذا رونز جايز. طيب يا شباب حنوريكم دحين الاحجار بعد طبعا الفري ريموفل داي ات واز يسترداي. غيرت الاحجار حقت لازيريا حاولت ان اعطيها سبيد ديفنس اتش بي. شي كان بي لايك كايند اوف تانكي بس ستيل اي ام نوت يوزينج هير ذات ماتش. حلو الين ما طبعا نلفل السكيلز وي نيد تو سكيلز هير اب فيرست اند ليفل اند ماكس اوت ذا رونز. سيت مان نو ات ماكس ستيل وي نيد تو ورك اون ذا رونز. يس اوراين برضه نفس الحكايه ما غيرته ما سويت فيه شيء. هي از ستيل اون سويفت. ويل انا اقول لكم في بعض الناس بيسالوا ليش اوراين تحطه بويل. طبعا عشان حاجه واحده بس اللي هو الليو ما غيرت فيها ولا اي حاجه زي ما هي الرونز حقتها. انا ما اعتقد الريزيست بس حولت انها على شويه حبتين هادي ستيل وركينج اون هير. حطيت لها الاحجار بس لسه ما زال محتاج طبعا الاكيورسي حقها يكون عالي و اتش بي سبيد مره كمان عالي. فيو مارس ستيل ذا سيم didn't change anything on him. He's on well violent. Okay, the Sirens, I give him high speed, high HP with crit rate and crit damage. He's on revenge and violent. Yeah, still, I can't get more speed, I can't get more HP, and I think it's gonna be perfect. هيكون مرة OP. ممكن نقدر نوصل ال 19,000. Maybe at speed we can reach 100 speed easy, really easy. So he's tanky and damage dealer at the same time. Oh man, it's gonna be crazy. Well, Laika, let's talk about Laika, guys. الأحجار طبعا أنا غيرتها حقت Laika. It's not the best, okay? But he can, if he crit, he will just remove one target, one shot. والله أنا الصراحة لعبت في Laika لأن زعلت after the nerf, guys. I mean, to be tanky Laika. We don't need tanky Laika anymore. We need Laika just to one shot a target from the beginning. من البداية. One shot, dead. That's it. I did like 40k with him in RTA. بس المشكلة في ايش هنا؟ عندي الكريت ريت واطي. We need to increase the crit rate and we need to increase the speed maybe a little bit more. Before it's my Laika, it was crazy with high resist, but not anymore. Man. Change the room. Village will I increase the speed so وأنا السرعة حقته شوية and the resist in the same time on Helena. Now I'm gonna start playing with the Helena again. وعندنا تيو زودت الاتاك. أنا ما أعرف ليش زودت الاتاك. I mean by mistake not by mistake يعني إلا عشان الحجرة دي سلها ماكس. So yeah I need this rooms only for the speed accuracy. So he's kind of like a support and damage dealing masters. Yeah. نقدر نزود السبيد شوية حبتين but he's fine he's doing fine. مين في البيكي I change his runes كمان غيرت الأحجار اديته more speed. Why? Because of Sierra. She was about she was 102 speed plus 102 speed. Okay, so I have to give him a little bit more speed so he can give us the buff and Sierra one shot someone. أعطيته طبعا أنا attack speed and critical damage. طيب نشوف مين في عندنا ريتاش زي ما هو ما غيرت في شيء. سيارة a new build for her team. It's crazy. يعني السيارة لسه صراحة أنا شغال فيها لين الآن ما سويت فيها ولا أي حاجة. غيرت الأحجار حقتها صح. الأتاك حقها مرة نزل جامد والأكوريسي كمان نزل تقريبا 10 أو 20 لأنه حطيتها على الويل. ويل فايلنت it's most important for Sierra to be on will and tanky in the same time. So everyone is going to focus fire on her. She will die the first target. Of course, they are afraid from Sierra. Or maybe they will just ban her. So I give her attack, HP, and defense. I can't reach the 100 speed, no problems. Still, I have to work on these runes. Need to max out. To put some enchant on her. And enchant this rune as well. Speed. نقدر نحط هنا كمان enchant speed هنا. نعطيها HP. ونغير هذه بأتاك. No. Yeah, maybe crit rate. We'll see. Still, until now, I didn't decide. الدوفر. شلتر الحجر اللي هنا اللي كانت عليه HP. أديته speed. صار البيلد حقه طبعا HP speed. He's only for CC and controlling. الديزرت كوين زي ما هي ما غيرت فيها ولا اي شيء. فريكت ما بلعبه صراحة صافو. طيب يا شباب هذا هو كان فيديو بسيط لطيف ان شاء الله على قلوبكم. لا تنسوا لايك وسبسكرايب. اشوفكم على خير وبيس.